Hello, my name is MaryD and welcome to my YouTube channel, MaryD Plays. In this video, I'm doing the November Yousician Friends Challenge that I do each month with a guitar. And the first song is Freewheeling. Okay, melody. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's try that again.
Well done.
Okay, new change. Friends. I'm in 7th place. Molly Malone. Oh, this is one of those songs that has double stops. I'm not good at it, and it sounds like crap. I mean, gradually getting better, but it still sounds like crap. And I'm on the wrong string.
In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Was no wonder, for so were her father and mother before, and they each wheeled the barrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive.
Crying
cockles and mussels. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels.
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
Lots of work needs to be done on double stops. I did improve a little bit. A tad. Just a tiny bit. Alright, among my friends, I'm in third place. Alright, Billie Eilish, Therefore I Am, isn't it? Ooh, I'm close to mastering the song. Just two more sections.
I'm not your friend or anything down.
Hold on, let me turn that up a little bit. Let's turn off the bass.
I'm not your friend or anything down. You think that you're the man, I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man, I think therefore I am. Stop, what the hell are you talking about? You're my pretty name out of your mouth. We're not the same with or without. Don't talk, call me like how you might know. Top of the world, but your word isn't real. Your words ain't ideal. So go have fun. I really couldn't care less, and you can give them my best, but just know I'm not your friend or anything. Damn, you think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything. Damn. To put your name next to mine, we're on different lines, so I wanna be nice enough they don't call my bluff, cause I hate to find articles, articles, articles. Rather you remain unremarkable. Interviews, interviews, interviews. When they say your name, how'd you say goodbye? Did you have fun? I really couldn't care less, and you can give them my best, but just know I'm not your friend or anything. Damn, you think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything. Damn, you think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. I'm sorry. I don't think I got your name. I'm sorry. Okay, a little improvement in my score. Friends, come on. Let me get another drink. Friends, come on. Oh,
So there's two songs I've topped. 1 minute. That might be another recording. Yeah, I think that was, I'm thinking of another recording. All right. Laser beams. I can stop coughing.
Eventually, drop out, guitarist, become extinct.
Okay, no change in my score. Boo. I'm in seventh place and my screen is stuck. It won't go down. Oh, there it goes. Alright. I'm in seventh place. Alright, minor step is next.
Well done. You can continue to the
no change in my score, and I'm in sixth place. Playing in the park.
I'm just playing in the park. Got nothing else here to do. Just playing in the park. And now it's getting dark. So I wish upon a star that I could play this guitar. I wish I had a just play in the park. Just play.
No change in my score. And I'm in 7th place. Okay, next song is Good Riddance by Green Day. I'm going to do the melody part first.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Well done. You can continue.
No change in my score. I'm in 4th place. Okay, now doing the cowboy chords for Good Riddance.
Turning point, a fork
stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Well done. You can continue to the next exercise.
I improved in my score a little bit. And I'm in fourth place among my friends. Okay. Going to do Right Here Waiting by Richard Marx. Why are you giving me an air?
Oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. If I see you next and ever, how can we say?
Well done. You can continue to the next
Okay. Big improvement in my score. And I'm in fourth place.